honesty, we've done the work and we're still doing the work, and we believe so much in what the technical team tells us and you know what they instill in us. So we believe in them so much that we are going to Cyprus to compete as well, you know. I know that team countries that go to Cyprus also want to win, and this time we get a chance to also play to win the Cyprus Cup, so that's exciting.